There is a serious prevalence of desertion to avoid duty in the trenches, especially in the 8th Brigade, and I'm sure that the only way to stop it is to carry out some death sentences.